he's staying with us.
The toxin is causing swelling in his brain.
I'm going to find an antidote. You poisoned him. Calm yourself. Isaac's running out of time. I have a plan, but I need this building to be empty.
What might come next from the people who wanted my husband dead?
Somebody!